How did your car have like? Do you have like?
No.
You've just cock blocked me. You physic. You little
bastard. How the fuck? Oh, because he's pulsing it. It makes sense, actually. Bruv! You shot them in the back! Someone in front! You could have shot FIFA purposes. What is that name? FIFA? Purposes. FIFA purposes. You could have shot FIFA purposes. You stood in front of it. No, you managed to weave your bullets around him into my bunt. Then you shot him. Am I really that high a target? Am I marked for death?
Well, you are very tall. What the fuck?
Oh, there's genuinely nowhere on site I can sit without dying. Without being in the firing line.
Legit, none of us went for the ball.
Went past it, think he was going to blast it. You're right, mate.
That's how city.
Bruv! Mate, that knife fucking tickled his bollocks. Fucking cut the air on it. Cut the air on it. Oh, on it while I was on prone. And you went, nah. Now, mate, you know what I'm going to do? Fully stood up and knife you. Did your TK try to shoot this one Don on our team? Oh, my God. Yeah, pull out pistol, bruv. Genuinely, you're not fucking... Oh, my God, I was about to say, not me, Marley. Then he hit a drop shot with his pistol.
Did he hit a drop shot with his pistol?
Well, it's the automatic pistol, but still. He put away his primary to do it, so I don't care. Oh, you don't... They're 2-0 up. Why is he teabagging? Like, we're losing. Is the only Don on our team with a kill? And we're missing a teammate and he's teabagging them, bruv. So we're on the other team's got an 8k. Bruv. I mean, bewilderment. Fuck, I just missed two drones with spars and they're both next to each other. I shouldn't be allowed to play this video game well.
He just shouted a lot and started shooting people in an airport line.
Right.
No, you don't.
Yeah, go on mate, put that on your YouTube channel, you know. JJ Clips.
After JJ, 1, 2, 3.
Brov! What do you mean? So you moved from there then, did I?
Brav.
Oh, shut up. That hole there, did I not notice that? Fuck off!
Yeah.
He threw it for the little hole he made in there, and that grenade bounced off, so I walked into it.
God forbid he's tapped a bit. You keep going, your walls are that same. God forbid he's tapped a hole through your wall. It just tapped a mini one.
Oh, cool. I'm joining mid-game. Sick. Because I waited to watch.
Oh, in the actual game. I thought you meant to do it live.
Because I'm queued for a fucking match so I could watch a video. You get on rainbow, that's what you do. You get on rainbow till you cry. You think I don't know that rainbow is stinker? Think I don't know that? Oh, great. Grand. No, I didn't. Yeah, you got shot in the back, bro, if that's what you get for going on hatch.
I've still got my black ops too.
You know what? That's a shout, but also I feel like if you did that, you and Daniel would just start playing PS3 and I'd be left behind.
Yeah, we would.
That's a sad day, because that's what I'm scared of, bro.
Discord, get skate free, have a good time. Those are the days.
Bro, right, found the objective. I'm vibing. I'm not so too happy about there being a clash on the stairs, but these things happen, innit? That hatch is cancer.
so I keep my Pokemon
going. Very good, very nice. Very good, very nice.
Overstore.
Avid! Sorry, I popped him. Mine just got beaned.
It's all me, it's all me. I'm gonna send you a TikTok on TikTok. Just figure it out.
Yes, subjective contested. I'm not expecting that of that. Can this camera piss off?
There's a purple lucky one saying he's a professional trainer.
Fucking clash! I thought they were downstairs still. Oh, what can we do? What can we fucking do? Oh, come through the window. Fucking hell! Why? Fucking clash. Did you think your neighbour really did just like throw a bomb through your window? Oh, factory in Habano. Clutching. Getting us through that door.
To call themselves the hero.
I'm sorry. Oh, we're securing. Oh, there's one person. I thought we were going to lose. Bruv. Bruv! You stole me kill. Bruv, I didn't even get a kill. I'm so upset. We won, but like, I didn't get a kill. Everyone just died on the enemy team. I don't know why my team just went beast mode the last two rounds. I didn't expect you to say that Jimmy Savile was good, but yeah, bruv. I mean, if you're into that
Jimmy
sort of
Savile,
thing.
I said Big Jimbo.
No, you didn't. Oh, yeah, that bounces off. I was going to put it on the lantern.
Have you looked at the image? It says Big Jimbo.
Yeah, where's me camera? It's on the desk. How is it landing on there? You know, I'll keep it there. I didn't see it.
Can we reinforce this absolute melon's fucking artwork over here? Don't knife at me, you fucking knob.
Does he think he is Picasso on that? Oh, we can't do it now. I'm not doing it now.
Come on.
If you want to, go for it, but Roddy getting shot out from that direction, so Picasso on that.
Fucking melon and that running away the fucking absolute cantaloupe.
Nice. I don't know why I sounded like that one. Nice, but yeah, that was weird. But yeah, it's fine. Well, no, that's just. I keep thinking we get him shot at. No, it's just this Dave making his artwork bigger as he carries on to not use his artwork. You could just let somebody else fucking do that, or not do it, dickhead.
Oh yeah, he has.
Genuinely. Yeah, could they shoot through the roof, right above me? Ha! Gotta realise before it happened. Cool! I play smoke, and my name's Puffy Tank. You wanna know why? Because I'm a fucking puff. Oh my god. Ugh.
Homophobic.
Yeah, I'm allowed to do that though. You don't know why? Because he fucking is one, bro. If he's going to name himself that, then he's going to get called it. That's all I'm saying. I'm going to get shot through the roof and want to die, and he's going to miss all them bullets. You going to wait till the skill first, or? Go on, JJ, you're our last hope. Punching attacks. Oh my god.
Oh my god, this dude, Mavericks one shot.
Where? From? Oh, so no one was at the barricade? No one? Not a single person was at the barricade? You know, I didn't fucking... Ooh.
Oh my God, Puffy Tank is an absolute melonhead. He's an absolute...
So I love that no one was at the barricade until the moment I move from behind the deployable shield after checking the camera pointing at the... You know what's the funniest bit? I would have known if someone was at the barricade. If fucking Puffy Boy over there didn't fucking go, oh, I'll just break it. I'll just fucking break it.
Why Sledge? That is the worst picture ever.
Yeah,
he just looks like he looks like Buzz Lightyear with fucking Down syndrome. You can't call him Vinny Jones. Vinny Jones is something to him. He's got hair.
Mate, it looks like, you know when a wrestler's been doing wrestling for about 10 years, and they just look a bit off.
He looks like fucking, what's he called? Slow Rogan.
Ooh.
Man is very Slow Rogan. You are right. Well, you're right.
He's Tony Patrick Rogan. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right, here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle.